Okay, here we go. This is my first time in New York City, so I'm playing Roblox Sonic the Simulator. Get ready to watch Sonic Prime, the third and final season. So I say, maybe this place would be a perfect way to end Sonic Prime. Also, I can unlock some other things as well. And let me check. I got the regular Sonic. We got me. Right now for default. We got Tails. We got the Android Shadow. And we got Angular Big or Fisher Big. And we got Knuckles the Echidna. I mean, Sonic is the main character of Sonic Prime, so I'm gonna remain playing Sonic. And also, I did unlock a hoverboard as well. Also, I unlocked these little cutie chows. Also, I'm still collecting these. Yeah, let me go around and see if looking at the little edgy little faces. This is the Dr. Eggman. Not so tough now, we don't have we have the Paradox Prism Shards. We have the Paradox Prism Shards. They're useless. Oh, great. We got the Traitorous Box. 9. And I gotta do a little dirty work. I hate you, 9. I hate you. I hate you. You're never gonna be a part of me. But I'm willing to get this Sonic Prime model. Not gonna lie. Also, we're gonna get ready to get Knuckles. Please. Got the New York Trials. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Let me just collect these items for Rubble Rouge. At least it'll be easy to unlock Rubble Rouge instead of, you know. There we go. I'm gonna have to do 9 dirty work. Okay, I admit this stinks. Even my standards. Okay. There were materials up there. I'm going back to get them. Nope. A little too high. Come on. Ducky, and luckily the apple forces. Egg forces don't take hits. I wonder if any way to hit on these guys. You can see the model of the egg forces in Roblox. They're way different than the usual ones. They got so much health. So much health. Look at this. I'm gonna hit even they. I can do nothing on these guys. If I'm gonna get more stronger, I'm gonna need some extra power. I'm gonna keep training with Sonic. Gotta get max speed. Okay, material, Rubble Rouge. magnet collection. Oh my god, 250. Seriously, dude? Well, I can get the rest of the rainbow on that as well. First of all, how dare they put a building over Green Hills? That's just messed up. Why is the Chaos Council wasting their life rebuilding Green Hills? Green Hills is a perfect zone for Sonic. Thank you. Aw, man. Look, I need to
get more.
Okay, maybe I could do 9 dirty work. Well, pizza and audio, amigos.